Hello, my name is Jozef Kapustka, and I've been playing piano for nearly half a century now. Myself in this utterly idiotic experiment was mainly to debunk a particularly persistent myth that Chopin's Waltz, opus 64, number 1, may somewhat be played in or under a minute, if you choose to do so, and still remain intact in the musical science. The other reason, which is equally idiotic, was of the self-challenge, but never mind that. This is frankly impossible, so don't try it at home. And thank you for listening. Have a great day, everybody. Bye bye.